Opening
How's
the
it going,
gate.
Booze man?
I'm fine, goddammit. Hey, Deke, we're getting low on supplies. Could use some more meat if you get a chance.
Oh, shit. Okay. I guess it's been a while since we did any hunting. I'll see if I can scare up some meat while I'm out.
Can I help you?
You remember what you're doing?
Yeah, I had Cope give me a few pointers, believe it or not.
Cope? Shit, I don't believe it. Thanks, Steve.
See you, Booth, man. All right, now I just gotta find some meat. Deer, bear, wolf, fuck, don't matter to me.
Deke, I need you to go after someone.
Go after someone? Okay, what's going on?
Right after you brought in that girl, Lisa, Larson brings in another one. Name was Rose Allen, a weak little thing. But we figured she could pull her own weight, help us get this irrigation ditch done.
Okay, so what do you mean?
She's gone. She went on a supply run with Alki, some others, up to that abandoned NERO refugee camp. You know the one, I think you've been up there before.
Yeah, I know the one.
Find her, Deke. There's been a bunch of drifters and squatters spotted up that way. If they find her first...
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna see what I can do.
Hey, a Deacon, right?
Low on fuel, huh? Stuff's getting scarce.
See ya.
Let me get the gate for ya.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. I grew up in these here woods. My grandfather taught me all about hunting. First treehouse to use as a deer line. Getting high on your target helps your aim and keeps you safe. Back then, I took out my first doe from up top. Today, I'm camps in the trees. You want to survive and can contribute, you come to me.
Somewhere, right? Jesus, looks like the swamp tore him apart. Poor bastards.
Rose? Rose Allen, right?
No!
Hey, I'm not gonna hurt you, see? I'm not with those assholes.
No!
God damn it, I'm here to help. Tucker sent me. Wait, I said that I am here to help you.
No, you're with her. You're from the work camp.
No, I'm with Tucker. I do runs for, yeah.
They starved me. I wouldn't follow her orders, so they wouldn't feed me.
Woman, it's a work camp. I mean, everyone's gotta work.
I'm not a slave. I'm not going back, do you hear me? I'd rather die out here.
Okay, goddammit. Go on. Everything. Thank you. of a bitch!
Tucker, Deacon St. John to... Deacon St. John to Ada Tucker.
Deke, did you find her?
Yeah, Tuck, I found her, and she's on her way back.
Wait, you let her go? Alone?
Well, she took one of the squatter's bikes. She said that she was gonna be able to find her way. She didn't want my help.
Oh, God damn it, Deke. You should have brought her in.
Well, why, Tuck? Why? Is there something wrong? I mean, is there some reason she didn't want to come back?
No, of course not. It's just a kid like Rose. She doesn't have a goddamn clue about what's out there.
I don't know, Tuck. Maybe she does. St. John out.
Another NERO injector.
Good.
This will help me focus.
That should be it.
Help.
God, help me!
You're gonna be okay. Hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
I'll go. Where? Show me.
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Thank you so much for stopping. I was so dead. I was never getting out of there. Thank you.
Yeah, let them know it was Deacon St. John. They know me. Keep your head down and run.
Let's see what I can do. That'll hold.
burn, you asshole. Here's the generator. Shit, almost out.
Here we go. Yeah, now we're in business. Power's off. Figures. Another NERO micro recorder.
Hey, I'm here to relieve you.
Sure, I'm
about goddamn time. Jesus, I'm tired.
Another NERO injector.
Did I miss anything? Yeah, you wouldn't believe it. This morning, we had a goddamn pilgrimage come through.
What?
What are you telling me? Half-naked, shaved heads. Some of them got up pretty bad. Driving a whole convoy of hippy-dippy vans and trucks.
Oh, shit. I've seen those clowns. Were they chanting a bunch of shit like, "Get low! Be free! Follow the path!" Shit like that.
Yeah, 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 that's them.
They call themselves R.I.P. Rascals. Some messiah thinks all this shit is part of some plan.
Yeah.
Where are they headed?
South. Beyond that, I don't know and don't care. Alright, man. Have a good one.
Okay. What the hell's he recording?
I know him.
Okay, let's take a look around. What do we got? Back on track. Do it. Okay, I just gotta get this back to Boozer.